Don't ever say that again. He smacked me.